Hey, what's up, everybody? It's a short topic I want to talk about. But Lawrence Taylor defeated Bam Bam Bigelow at WrestleMania 11. A celebrity and everything, you know. He's a Hall of Fame football player. Why not put him in the WWE Hall of Fame? You know, linebacker for the New York Giants. Just the fact that he defeated Bam Bam Bigelow, you know, and he's a professional football player, like, you know how they're putting, like, Donald Trump in the Hall of Fame, and Mr. T in the Hall of Fame, and Drew Carey in the Hall of Fame, and Pete Rose in the Hall of Fame? Why not Lawrence Taylor? Put him, he's in the Football Hall of Fame, why not the WWE Hall of Fame? Well, I ain't think about it. Bam Bam Bigelow, of all people. Although Bam Bam Bigelow should be in the Hall of Fame, but he passed away, actually. But give me your thoughts. Should Lawrence Taylor, Hall of Fame football player, be in the WWE Hall of Fame for defeating Bam Bam Bigelow at WrestleMania 11? That's all I know. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. So subscribe if you want to, and bye.